other than my own imagination, I've also relied on books on criminal investigation that tell me a lot about how crimes are professionally approached. I happen to have a son who's a police lieutenant, and he's very helpful when I have specific questions about how something would be done or if something would be described. And of course, there's the internet where anybody can learn anything.